The final, the 17-24 men for Bond Electrics. Here we go, we've got Loutier, Janie, Gaskin, Porter, Wright, Adarini, Coleman and Gasperski as they head around the first corner. It's Loutier with the lead in the first spot. Coming through there for two, it's a triple eight off Kyle Janie. 1-3-4 come through, that's going to be Braden Porter. So it's Loutier, Janie and Porter as they head up that third straight. Into the last corner we go, and it's still Loutier with the lead. Janie hot his tail, trying to assert some authority down the outside. He's looking for on the inside away to get through. But it's going to be all Janie for the 2 and the 1-3-4.